case you're wondering what it takes, what a lab looks like, that builds these kind of robots. This is the state I've got to when it's just time to clean up. Electronics, an arm stand, more electronics, some Waldos, old hands, slightly less old hands, bits for the arm, and all of the componentry required. Tiny little machining center. Some bits you just have to make in higher strength materials. But that's the main bench there. And that's where I film. For V1.